Imagine a person owning you like $1. I didn't have to imagine these things. I was born without mine. I read this on my mom. I was born Fredrick Augustus Washington Bailey in February 1817. When I was 7, I moved to Baltimore to work for the Hall family. They had a son named Tommy. I had to take care of him. Mrs. Olive read the Bible to us, and she taught us ABCs and little words. But her husband stopped her. He taught me self how to read and write. When I was older, I worked in a shipyard. All the money went to Mr. Olive. Then I ran away. May I give you papers that proves that he was free? Then I changed my name to Frederick Douglass to avoid capture. Then I moved to the north where slavery was illegal. I met a woman named Anna. I fell madly in love with her and we soon got married. I helped stop slavery and made a newspaper called the North Star, and it was a sleeping newspaper. I helped stop slavery until I died February 20th, the same month I was born, 1895. I died a free man. A famous man, a hero.
That is awesome.